So what's the name of the place?
This is what you call, I don't know.
What's the name of the place?
Sushiya. It's a sushiya.
Nagbibidyo ako kabayan.
Dito lang kayo?
Christchurch.
Christchurch? Ngayon.
Mm-hmm. Saan ka sa atin?
Cebu.
Abisaya.
Okay.
He's from Cebu, Rob.
Alright. Good place.
Yeah. Kababayan from Cebu. I'm from Mindanao.
Mindanao kayo?
Pero na ako'y igsuon sa Cebu. In Sushiya, the Kiwi Pino guy is not able to see something, but he's there.
This is good.
So we are in Rangiora. Look, Rob, there's a chocolate cake as well. Seaweed salad. So this is the prices for every plate. The Kiwi Pino guy couldn't talk for some reasons, and it's a secret, we're not telling you why, but he's here. And we are at Sushiya in Rangiora, enjoying a sushi train for lunch. We got there, Rob.
Shrimp on rice. So it's called Sushiya. Okay, so we've just had a couple of plates at Sushiya, the sushi train. And just got a pint of Sapporo beer, and yeah, really happy. I think it's a good place. Very tasty. So the sushi train goes along, depending on the colour of the dish, is what you pay for it. So all ours are blue, so it must be $3.90. If you get a red, it's $4.50, or a purpley blue, it's $5.70.
The green is $3.90, and the yellow plate is $2.80. And what we have so far are the blue plates. Sige, salamat, bye.
So this is my first time eating salmon roe. The outside has been dipped in salmon eggs, and they kind of crunchy, pop in your mouth. All those poor would-be salmons that never got to be born. I don't think it does add to it. Beautiful salmon sushi called a California roll. Chicken teriyaki panko was the best, I think.
The prawns.
One that you.
How about the eel? The freshwater eel.
That's fishy. fish on you, that's really nice.
Tofu here as well. Salmon tofu. We had this dragon roll. That's their best seller.
Mm. That's a nice one. Mm. Delicious.